Happy Tuesday. Shifting focus. I can have a focus, and I tend to, at times, forget that I can change my focus. I can start again. I get fooled into my thinking that, oh, you know, I'm having a bad day. I just have to ride out this bad day. No, that's not true. I can choose to take a breath and start my day over at any point within the day or within this cycle of awakeness, whether it's night or day. I don't have to surrender to this horrible day and just get ready for everything to go wrong. No, I can change my focus. I get fooled into my old pattern of thinking, you know, that maybe I'm too old, or I don't know, I'm not smart enough, I can't, the I can'ts, as opposed to I can. I may attempt. I can learn. All that stuff is old thinking, old stories that I mistakenly reinforce. But if I ask for help, ask people to, you know, deliver the information that maybe I'm being taught slower so I can digest it, then ask questions, I can learn. It's an interesting existence we have as humans. So much going on. It's certainly the easier, softer way to just focus on one thing and do it, you know, without being conscious of anybody else or any other things around, and be completely selfish. That is, on some level, an easier, softer way. But to be compassionate and conscious and awake and have your heart open to see everything around you and breathe each moment, it's a bit more challenging. Maybe that is more spiritual, more mindful. I don't know. Much love.